knows how long I've loved you.
Yeah.
Sorry,
Ian Swinburne.